welcome back to Electrical Car Repair Live. Thank you guys for watching and subscribing to the channel. In today's video, guys, we'll be working here on a Ford Focus MK3. This one will be the generation 2012 to 2018, and we'll show you guys how to find the fuse for the low beam headlight, low headlight beam. So if your headlights do not work, the low beams, check those that fuse. This will be if both bulbs do not work. If you just one, most likely you have a burned bulb. We'll have a video how to replace it as well. In the meantime, excuse me, we'll have more than 200 videos, guys, on this car. Our mission here at the shop is to save you as much money as we can by uploading free videos and teach you how to fix your car for free. So please, guys, only thing that we need is a subscribe and a like for that video. So all we have to do now, okay, you have two fuse boxes, main fuse boxes, one in the engine compartment, one behind the glove box. Actually, you have a third one in the trunk, but it doesn't have many fuses. So you need to come to the one on the passenger side, and you probably notice that our glove box is missing. This is because we needed to remove it so we have more room to get the camera in and show you in a better angle where all the fuses are. You do not have to remove your glove box. Now, all the tools and parts, including the replacement fuses, guys, will be listed in the description of the video below. Really good price, so check it out. All we have to do now, you can see that cover needs to be removed. You have two plastic retainers, they have two teeth. Squeeze them, pull down, and pull that cover. Once you do that, guys, this is your BCM, and that's where all the fuses are located. Okay, as you can see, right here. Now, the only thing, okay, we need to locate fuse number 74. This is for the low beam headlights. So fuse number 74, guys, okay, if you come to the third row from left to right, it's the very top fuse. And next to every fuse in the top right corner, there is a number. That number is the number of the fuse. So in our case, okay, 74, 15 amp fuse. Okay, we'll pull it, perfect. And now we need to find a 15 amp fuse. Okay, according to the thing, it will be this fuse. Yes, it says 15 amp on the back. I'll just go ahead, replace it. Now you have to make sure that, okay, let me get it with the other hand, because it's a little bit of limited room, I told you, so it's a little bit hard to get to sometimes. Okay, perfect, guys. Now your low beams should work fine. If they still don't work, check your bulbs and check the switch, the headlight switch will be the next thing. So hopefully, guys, the video will be helpful to some of you. Please hit that subscribe button, guys, and see you next time.